Do not underestimate a good deed, because someone may learn it from you, and while sitting home, it generates and generates and generates so much reward beyond your imagination. 6 years ago, I started my website. And it's not profit-oriented, of course. It's just a normal website. For almost 20 years, I was envious of Sheikh Al-Munajjid. He's a personal friend, Muhammad Saleh Al-Munajjid, you know, the owner of Islam Q&A website, one of the most reliable and trusted website on Islamic ever. I worked with him maybe 20 years ago on solving questions on Q&A. We know each other. I was so envious. And I'm saying, he goes to bed every single night, and hundreds of thousands are benefiting from his website. This is not fair. It was mind-blowing. Why? 5 or 6 years ago, one of the Romanian sisters, may Allah reward her, contacted me, and she said, I'm one of your students. Why don't we make a website and post your questions and answers in it? I said, okay. She did all the dirty work, and she's still doing it. I never contacted her. I never heard her voice. I never seen her. I don't know where she is, what she is. But may Allah reward her. See, when you have a soldier for Islam doing something for Allah and no one knows about him, how beautiful would that be? Today, the website, I think, has maybe 15, 20,000 Q's and A's. And she did all the archiving, all the work. I have nothing to do. She gets the questions from the website, sends it to me, and I answer them between 200, 300 a day. And now I am gaining the same reward. I'm going to bed, but I get sleepless nights because of all the reward I'm getting. So I'm trying now to cope and adapt. Never underestimate good deeds that you do, or an advice, or a reminder. Allah Azza wa Jal may make this your gateway to Jannah. So keep on sowing the ground, plowing the ground, plowing. You don't use to. Manish, Arabi, manish. Keep on plowing the ground, throwing the seeds, doing whatever you want. You never know when this street would take you straight to Jannah. Never ever look down at a good deed. These are good deeds that benefit others. None of them is for your own self. Feeding a poor person, taking care of providing water, helping your brother. All of these are good deeds that help others. So keep on trying, doing the best you can.